This is the place where creative ideas are born and new sculptures are created. Among them are the statues of Abai Kunanbaiuly, Makhambet and Issatai, and other historical figures. The Kazakh sculptor Bolatbek Salayev created his artwork in the workshop located near Nur-Sultan. The young artist has dozens of successful works which can be found in different parts of Kazakhstan. Our sculptures are found in all the cities of the country, in Almaty, Nur-Sultan, Kostanai, Aktau, Atyrau, as well as in the districts. The sculptor has come a long way before he became famous in his circles. Salayev had an interest in art from the age of 3. Having received an education and gained experience, he began taking orders from large organizations and then from local administrations of various levels. We use different materials in our work, such as bronze, plaster cast, fiberglass, and sometimes wood, depending on the order. The height of the sculptures is simply astonishing. Only the monument to Karatay Batur, located in the eastern Kazakhstan, reaches 7 meters. Just so you understand the scale, for example, this monument is only 3.5 meter long. In order to create such masterpieces, sculptors use a step ladder over 5 meters high. However, every work begins with a sketch and consists of many stages. So, sometimes, it takes at least 3 months to make a single statue. Before we start the main work, we make a small copy first, and then we make a larger sculpture. If it's a famous person, then we are looking at his or her photograph. And if it's just, let's say, an abstract image of a mother and a child, then we are doing everything ourselves. Photographs of Salayev's magnificent sculptures have gained popularity on social media. He has already made 40 sculptures, and this is only the beginning, he says.